What's good, fitness family? It's your boy Kuzin here for another fitness video. Welcome to my channel once more and thank you for watching. Okay, so today we got the 200 push-ups challenge, 200 push-ups journey, level 19. Okay, so level 19, I'll have to do 95 reps plus 95 reps plus 10 reps. Okay, 200 push-ups in under 10 minutes. Okay, but then again, I'm gonna challenge myself to do it in under 8 minutes. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Body's tight. Okay, 45 to go. Okay, 25 to go. Okay, 7 reps left. Body is tired. Let me tell you. Let me get some more. Okay, 3 minutes. Okay, game plan for the next one. So, I'm gonna try to squeeze 25 to 30 reps. And then I'll go in sets of 10s and probably 6 or 7s. Okay, 4 minutes. Thank you. 10. One. Down. Okay, 75 to go. Let's go. Seven. Okay, 10 sets of 7. So that's 1 in, 9 left. Three sets. Four sets. Okay, so you got 40 reps to go. Okay, 24 left. Damn, that was a hard one. Okay, 2 sets of 95. So just got 10 more reps. Yeah, my body's tired. Just 10 more. Let's go. Five. Okay, job done. Damn, these 200 push-ups were super hard. Damn. Oh yeah, that's it guys, level 19, it's completed. Unfortunately, it took me longer than I was expecting it because my body is tired and I've done a previous session before this workout. That's why, maybe that's why my body's tired, I don't know. I just have to rest. But yeah, level 19 is done, 9 minutes and 14 seconds. So the next one will be 100 reps times 2 sets. And that's gonna be the level 20. And then after that, just 200 push-ups in one set. And that's it. That's the end of the 200 push-up journey, okay? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay strong, stay focused, and remember, hard training, easy gaining. I'm out.